Nobody knows what's going to happen the next day. Everyone is pulling back and is very, very fearful, because it's not like what happened in the financial crisis, where slowly the decay of the system or the financial pressure was slowly being rolled out. This is very sudden. And when it has to do with people's health, people are scared. We're quite certain that we won't be able to sell those. Luckily for us, chocolate is a product that you can melt down and reuse. But in our sector, there are loads of products that you can't keep for too long. And we will have lost both the time, capital, and gain from that.
Πάρα πολύ ωραία. Αλλά με το υπόψη ότι εδώ χάνονται ψυχές. Εμείς τώρα θα κάτσουμε και θα κλαίμε γιατί δεν βάλαμε σούβλα. Θα τη βάλουμε μεθαύριο όταν τελειώσουν τα μέτρα. Θα βάλουμε και τα δημοτικά, θα χορέψουμε κιόλας. Άρα λοιπόν δεν πρέπει να γκρινιάζουμε και να δεχόμεθα αυτά που λένε οι ειδικοί.
Το σπίτι. Το σπίτι. Και τίποτα άλλο. Πήρα λίγο κρεατάκι να ψήσω εκεί πέρα με τη γυναίκα να περάσω.
Όταν υπήρχε η ελευθερία και να μην πήγαινες κάπου δεν σου στοίχιζε. Ενώ τώρα που έχεις μέτρα σου στοιχίζει πολύ, είναι πολύ βαρύ. Now that we are shut, there are no clients, no merchandise sold, so no income. There will be losses, I mean, things will, some items will be destroyed during the storage. And of course, the main thing is that one third of my annual income comes from this season, so that is a big loss. I hope I will cope with that. I hope. I mean, during summer and Christmas, that's all I can hope for. I can. Right now, I cannot do anything about it. Thank you.